A bedtime story. Of course. Now close your eyes. A long time ago, a poor human was lost, trying to find their way home. They came across the edge of a forest. With panic under their heels, they plunged in, running between trees, being hit by small branches and bushes. The sound of leaves crunching under their hurried footsteps. And the faster they ran, the deeper into the woods they went. Until finally, it was so thick with trees and leaves and vines. And they did the one thing that we all think about from time to time. They stayed in the forest, became wild, feral. Soon they could talk to the wolves, and they could fly through the forest just like any of the birds. They ate and drank and lived happy. Happily ever after. Now, you've got work in the morning.